I've spent enough time on this side of the mountains to know who Vuk is. Seeing the great Wildfolk chieftain angry and desperate enough to face us like this makes me wonder. Was it a threat or a warning? Either way, we need to be careful and prepare for the worst.
Please designate an assignment to our brother. Our sister's hands are idle. There's a new decision to... An enemy has attacked our building. Our structures are being devastated. There's a new challenge to consider. Shall we gather our best warriors? Our brother needs help. Our brother has been injured. If the horror grows bored, it will play with our lives, or worse. We may avoid the horror, but we can't escape its plague. Our people are not sure about this merchant's offer. Brother, he's in danger. The Hora is waiting for a token of our worship. I'm cold. Our sister has passed out. Someone has harmed our brother. Our sister has been critically wounded. Our sister is about to meet her end. Death has taken our sister.
I've spent enough time on this side of the mountains to know who Vuk is. Seeing the great wild folk chieftain angry and desperate enough to face us like this makes me wonder. Was it a threat or a warning? Either way, we need to be careful and prepare for the worst.
The horror calls for a sacrifice. Brother needs help. passed out. Our sister has fainted. Our brother. It's out cold. Our brother has some, but a grievous wound. Our brother has been knocked out. Our brother is on his deathbed. Velis. Has taken the soul of our sister. has been critically injured. Our brother has perished. Our brother is about to meet his end. Our sister has suffered a grievous wound. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Our brother is sick and in critical. A forward! Attacking our structures! One of our buildings is being attacked. An enemy has attacked our building. They're destroying our board. Our building is being damaged. A foe is attacking us. Structures. An enemy has attacked our building. There is a new challenge to consider. Your brother is ill with the plague and requires aid. Shall we gather the bravest among us? Our brother's hands are idle. Our brother hasn't done much lately. Our brother has been idle for some time now. There's a new challenge to consider. We have a chance to find something wonderful and rare. To our brother. This disease may be contagious. An enemy attacked our brother. Someone has harmed our sister. There's a new decision to be made. One of our people wants you to hear a story. Our brother's sanity is plummeting.
Mm-hmm.
Our brother is seriously ill. Our sister has been idle for some time now. Please designate an assignment to our brother. Our brother needs a task. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Since we now have access. Our sister awaits your command, sire. Our sisters are enjoying their quality of life. Our brother is ill and requires aid. Our brother awaits your command, sire. Our sister needs a task. Our brother's hands are idle. Ugh. Our brother is sick and in critical condition.
The Wild Folk are testing us again with their raids.
Our brother! Our brother is in danger!
Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Svarog return to renew the Alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat.
Brother is ill with the plague and requires aid.